Happy National Hydration Day, everyone.
Liam, get over here right freaking now.